Okay, the containers each come like this. Make sure it's tight here because it can screw off, or else you're going to get it all over your hands. Okay. Make sure it's nice and tight. It comes open like this. You push it together to open it to release the medication. Then you apply it to the back of the dog, rear to ear, all down its back.
The entire spine.
Yes, from the back, rear to ear is the way to remember.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.